My parents were farmers and my grandparents were farmers, and going back further than that, I think, you know, they were too. My idea of sustainability is, if I'm doing something that would not be okay if the other 7.5 billion people on the planet were doing it, then that's not sustainable. Growing up, like when my dad was farming, you know, there were kind of set times for planting, set times for harvest. But now, I mean, just comparing last year with this year, for example, last year, the whole growing season up until July was extremely dry. We didn't have significant rainfall in April, May, or June. I do think that people who are doing things like I do, we can kind of see what's happening more than the average person living in a city. And yeah, it's a concern. It's not just a concern for me, like for my own livelihood, but it's a concern for really all of humankind.